possessive pronoun and possessive adjective. In this video, we will study possessive pronoun and possessive adjective in detail. Let's start the video. Possessive pronoun. First, I'm going to tell you something about possessive pronoun. It is a type of pronoun which is used to show the position of someone or something in a sentence. The possessive pronouns are discussed below. Number 1, I, mine. Number 2, you, yours. Number 3, we, ours. Number 4, they, theirs. Number 5, he, his. Number 6, she, hers. Number 7, it, its. Examples. Number 1, this book is mine. Number 2, that cat is yours. Number 3, these pencils are ours. Number 4, those cities are theirs. Number 5, this dog is his. Number 6, these earrings are hers. Number 7, its name is doggy. Possessive adjective. It is used to show the ownership and relationship of someone or something. The possessive adjective are discussed below. Number 1, I, my. Number 2, you, your. Number 3, we, our. Number 4, they, their. Number 5, he, his. Number 6, she, her. Number 7, it, its. Examples. Number 1, this is my book. Number 2, that is your sister. Number 3, our names are Ahmed and Ali. Number 4, those are their CDs. Number 5, this is his dog. Number 6, these are her earrings. Number 7, its side is black.